Today, the Black Caucus decided to follow the lead of our young people. They decided they wanted to hold this student-led rally here at the Capitol to call on us as legislators to fulfill the promises and to fulfill the work that we started last year.
We allow those young people to stand on our Capitol steps, to stand at the People's House, and to express their concerns, to share their fears, ongoing fears around police encounters, but to also demand justice, demand racial justice, and demand that the legislators in this building do what we know needs to be done. What we know is that last year, the Pennsylvania Legislative Black Caucus, we stood up, we took over the rostrum, and we demanded that our bills be heard, bills that we have been working on for many years. But what we know is we still have work to do. We still have work to do to push reform, that we can't continue to have marches and rallies where we say their names, where we say his name, where we say her name, and not do the work that comes behind it.